is what I like. Laying on the beach with sunlight in my eyes, laughing with my friends under the sky, following our hearts, so then we take a ride wherever. I always try to let my spirit fly, fly away. That's the only way to get that high.
Get that high, high, always. If you look at the trouble, you better. Michael gets to fix her car.
This one last year.
Is going to go to the Mr. Miyagi trophy. It's the car that has the most wax on it. The shiniest car here. That is Matt Martin. The car is so shiny you can't even take a picture of it.
This is the first time it's come out since last year.
That's a long time.
This is now Garage Queen trophy. Trophy made by Chef Rob.
Yay, Chef Rob!
This was gonna go to a car that broke down, did not get to finish its weekend on the track. And it's gonna go to Crazy Sam, Sam Schultz. Next award trophy is for Euro Slut. The car that has so many Euro parts and still went on the track and kicked ass. And the trophy is going to go to Daniel Schaefer.
Yeah!
The Hardy car. Chariot. Goes to the trophy that I want to drive home. Totally rigged. This is the car that I want to drive home.
Your taste is terrible.
That's all fine. This trophy goes to Patrick Garrity. Second Oktoberfest in 11 years. Last time I saw the car, it had diving boards, bottle caps, and now it has Euro bumpers, airbags, S52, one less wife. Bavarian, Ryan paid for the beer. So say thank you to Ryan Sorenza. And another shirt by the Kimball.